Hi guys, this is my venue for today. This is the Severn secret location that I'm not going to give the name out of. I must admit I've not fished here before. I've just spoke to another member of our club. He reckons it's stuffed full of barbel. Quite a few chub as well, so we'll see how we get on. I'm going to head out over to the white water over there and trot some meat.
So, I moved location. Spent half an hour fishing and hooked a barbel and another barbel and another barbel, and in the end I caught five, two of which were doubles, one probably pushing 12 pounds. I need to leave soon, so I've just decided to come and roll myself a cigarette and check the footage, and I hadn't turned the camera on. Yeah, so I'm going to have a few more trots to see if I can get one more on the film before I need to leave. I'm not... happens every time I go fishing. Yeah. GoPro on, my phone, record, and I don't catch anything. And then all the batteries run out, then I start catching fish. At least I'll have one on film. me over and have a foul up, didn't you?